Forward to when we get back to the state.
Vous avez compris, en fait.
Et votre visa de tourisme?
Ah, ça c'est...
Vous êtes pas...
Pirate treasure around here?
Hey.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? Just pass it through. Excuse me? No, thanks, but no.
Best apples in the market. Sir, you may find other apples here.
Not interested.
One find better.
Okay, fine. Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Excuse me. This is something out of Avery's, Eric. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'll give you a discount. $500.
Honey, you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd rather buy as interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. $300.
Nay, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you hang.
You say so.
Excuse me. Guy, what are you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Great. Tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey.
Babies, Nate.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good. Look out. Coming through. Watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
Keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Be right back. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Didn't work, Nate.
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio.
Jesus! Hey, Nate! That did the trick! The Scorpio!
Moving on to the next one!
People. Left.